Hi, I'm Teddy Neptune, and it's time for another metal reaction. Right? This time, a song by a band that I covered in my last reaction video, War Kings. So here it is, Gladiator by War Kings. I have reacted to Sparta by War Kings and The Queen of the Damned. Awesome. And I thought, okay, Sparta is not Rome, but it takes place in roughly the same time period, and it is somehow linked to, at least from my associations that I have, to a film that takes place in the ancient period. I like history, and while this is just a song and I'm not going to nitpick any historical errors which I might find, I still like it when, you know, people try to make stuff about history. Before you even mention, yes, I know Sabaton, and I want to react to two of their songs which I haven't heard so far. But now, let's focus on Gladiator by War Kings. Huh. Yeah, the Crusader is a common thing. Wait. The Spartan? Okay. Okay. I just stopped because I wanted to say this. For someone who looks like death, he has quite a nice voice. Okay, let's continue. This guy, so happy about that. Yeah, probably would have looked at him the way she did.
I am Gladiator. Are you on the
I wanted to see what happens. Okay, so I assume this is a common thing with their band Crusader Death, Spartan Death. I assume they are supposed to be, you know, death. I don't know what else they picked. Yeah, so this is War Kings, I suppose. I personally prefer the other song, the previous one, Sparta. I don't know if it's because the featured artist, the Queen of the Damned, maybe she did something to change how it sounds, maybe. No, I think it has more to do with the sound overall, the theme, maybe. Maybe I was just, you know, so hyped because Sparta and, you know, the references to the film, whatever. But I think this is still a good song, this one as well, Gladiator. And as I said, for someone who looks like death and decay, he is actually quite good at singing. He has a good voice. Maybe that's what death sounds like. I don't know. Not going to nitpick about the representation. I mean, there's a crusader in it. That alone should tell you that they are not taking it too seriously with historical authenticity. But you could argue that the fighting looked a bit over the top. That's all I'm saying, okay? That's all I'm saying. Yeah. But very nice overall. I mean, you know, the background, everything. Probably, it could be CGI, but if yes, still looks great. Yeah, let me know what you think. The song, the video, maybe my reaction. Or just say hi, or whatever. You can of course request songs. And while I have a list, and it may take long to react to your requests, it is of course still faster than not requesting at all, I would say. And yeah, the longer you wait, the longer the line gets, you know. Yeah. Sometimes I have to put priorities because if a video has no, if a song has no video, or if I know that this and that particular label might block my upload whatsoever because they've done so in the past, something like that, I might put it further back down in the, you know, line, in the queue, but it should be fine. Yeah, I think I'll end this video. So, thank you for watching and have a nice day.